that all around the block. What's that?
You can come out front because then you can see me. Cause I'll
all right. He's out here coaling.
It's still here, you can still see it.
Well, we don't have to worry about
where
mosquitoes.
Did he go?
He's just going around the block, sounds like. Oh man, that's a lot too. They're expensive.
They ain't cheap.
Boy, you had some good smoke coming out of that one.
Have a donut.
No. Your mom will kill me. Alright. Got it on five.
Got it on five now?
Yeah.
So you're looking at your dials right there though.
Yeah. It's unbelievable.
Yeah, it's 735 horse and
God.
Like 1,050 foot-pounds of torque.
Can we do a burnout again?
Just like a semi too.
See how it pulls you down?
So that's kind of like downshifting in a way though.
You don't use your brakes as much. It creates back pressure and lets the engine slow you down. Yeah, see, it's an inline six cylinder.
Why? A lot of room in there though.
Yeah, turbo sets down here. Mm-hmm. How turbo works is exhaust gases spin the turbo and it pulls air in the motor. It's like a supercharger but a turbo. That's how it builds up.
So then when you use that engine brake thing, then
it closes off inside the turbo and builds back pressure in the motor.
Okay,
so it slows you down.
So is it almost time for new treads, or they're pretty low? No, that's about what you want.
No, I'll run them for a long time.
Okay.
There's a lot less on there now than what there was. I'm telling you, it sucks them off.
Did you say these were 35s?
Yeah, these are 35s.
Okay.
315, 70, 17.
Okay.
I had to have a 2-inch spacer between the wheels.
Oh, you put spacers in there?
Exactly. Okay. Won't fit.
That's awesome. Your dog loves it?
Oh, yeah. He won't let nobody near it, though.
It's his
Let's
truck.
Let's go shop.
Made a liar out of me, didn't you? Right here, stay. Give me your paw. Give me the other one. Nope, the other one. Nope, I want the other one. Give me the other one. Give me the other one. Give me a kiss.
That was awesome. Thanks, man.
Yeah.